don't get it, Dad. Why can't I go to the prom?
Because I'm in charge in this house, and I said you can't go.
Who's in charge in this house?
Your mother's in charge.
And he can go to the prom.
We hope you have a good time at the prom.
Now give your son some spending money.
And here's some $300.
Wow. You wimped out faster than last time.
Why don't you take a good look at the money?
What? When I see you, you're walking across the campus.